Theorem number 6. For four non-empty sets A, B, C, and D, if A is a subset of B and C is a subset of D, then the Cartesian product of A and C is a subset of the Cartesian product of B and D. So let us begin by assuming that the ordered pair A and C belongs to the Cartesian product of A and C. So this simply means that the abscissa value, which is A, belongs to set A, and the ordinate value, which is small c, or the element c, belongs to our set C. Now we use the given condition. Since A is a subset of B, therefore any element A that belongs to our set A must also belong to the set B. Also, it is given that C is a subset of D. So therefore, it means that any element C which belongs to the set C must imply that it must also belongs to the set D. So now we're going to use these two values, or use these two statements, and our statement A belongs to A will get replaced by small a belongs to the set B, and C belonging to the set C can be also written as C belonging to the set D. So this statement simply means that the ordered pair A and C belongs to the Cartesian product of B and D. So we started out with the statement that the ordered pair A and C belongs to the Cartesian product of A and C, and we ended up with the statement that the ordered pair A and C also belongs to the Cartesian product of B and D. So from 1 and 2, we can simply say that the Cartesian product of A and C must be a subset of the Cartesian product of B and D. So this is the end of the proof.